All right, the time is now for the final dungeon. Let's do this. Let's defeat Ganon. Let's show Zelda our now fully formed master. Oh god, no. Was this always like that? No, this was standing before. Yep. Yep, that's different. Zelda? Zelda, you're still there? Sorry, Zelda. I'm promised to Midley. Hey, Zelda, I got the Master Sword now. What? Huh? What?
You have deceived yourself. Did you think you'd be safe inside the castle? Foolish! Now that my power has been restored, there is no safe haven for you. I have taken your precious Zelda.
Now, I would care more if it said Medley.
If you've taken your precious Medley, then I'd be like, now it's personal. And here, you shall fall into eternal slumber.
Oh, no.
Oh. I have brought out my most prized knight for you to fight.
Well, if you had just done that in the first place, it probably would mean better.
Yeah!
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the one you have to cut two. We gotta do it two times. There you go. Okay, now got it. Yeah, attack your guy. Attack your friend.
Go. Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah. Yeah.
There you go. Now you guys are done. Whoa, what are you devil Anubises?
Yes.
Hey you. Hey you. Where are you? Hey you.
Zig it!
Oh! That's
fine. I'll defeat you with my sword.
Oh. Oh god. Take his soul.
Yeah.
Hearts. Heart pieces.
Yeah.
Behold my power. See, the flame was tied to the soul of that guy, and I shattered it. All right, Ganon. All right, now it's not personal because it's not Medley, but you stole Zelda. / Tetra. Now I need to go save her. This is cool. See, this is Hyrule underneath the water, which is still. See, this could totally be Breath of the Wild. Totally be Breath of the Wild. See, because everything's in ruin, kind of like in Breath of the Wild. I'm just saying. Ow.
Yeah.
Shatter that barrier. And then here comes the water. Oh god. Outrun the water. Nope. No, we don't need to bother with you guys. Nope, we don't need you guys. What we need now is to go to Ganon's castle, which is obviously apparently really close to Hyrule Castle. Hey, you. Hey, what's going on, guy? Nope. No, that's okay. I'm just going to defeat your boss. It's okay. You'll be freed. See, look, Ganon's castle is like right there next to Hyrule. Hey, hey you, you're new. Oh no, hookshot. Ah! Whoa, that was close. Bastard. Yeah, what you, No. He sent his bat after me. Oh, yeah, okay, here we go. There's, oh, look at that. Ganon's pig face. It's the Calamity Ganon. Kind of, hey, kind of actually does look like that. Oh, Ganon's tower. Multi-freaking-layered boss. Oh my god, it is. It's, forgot every room is a boss rush. Wait, no, it's not actually. I thought it was. I gotta defeat every boss over again. So you know what? The first one, I'm gonna put that there. Then I'm gonna put. Oh no! Then I'm actually gonna have to defeat the plant one legitly this time instead of using the forest water. Okay, that's fine though. Let's go for this one. Alright, let's do this. Let's do this. Four of the rooms are. Okay, so this one has to be the Valu fight. Ah, shit! Ah! What? 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 How did, okay, fine. Build the water. Okay. And then, how about another one? There you go. And then if I sort of use my ice arrows. God damn it. I didn't use it. This is why using the R button is stupid. The R button for that is so dumb. I don't know why they do that. Okay, why can't I do that? There we go. There, see, it's so much easier. You can just freaking do that. R button sucks. Okay, so let's just go and do that, and then I could just, you know, skip all this crap. And just get to that one. There you go. Yeah, see, and that's easy. I just get to that, and then that one right there becomes that. This one, doesn't this one boil up? This one boils up, doesn't it? Yeah, it does. Come on. And yeah, see, bypassed it. Didn't have to swing nothing. What was that weird trippy effect I just experienced right now? Oh, you! Can I? Wait, how come? What? Oh! It took away all my abilities! It took away all my abilities, so, like, you can only, fight them with the stuff you had at that point in the game. Bwah! Yes. Yes. I have low heart. I have low hearts. Okay, he put it back up. Oh god, the frame rate is dying right now. His music sounds weird. Yeah. In the lava. Ow. He doesn't shatter anymore though. Like, that's just an effect that he has. But like, if you really look at it, he doesn't shatter any more than he was already shattered previously. Come on, bring your tail down, bring your tail down. Ow. Ow. Quickly. I think it's three. Three does it. Yeah. Nope. It's the same. Oh, yeah, it does. Okay, now the real fight begins. Oh, shit. Wrong. You're in the lava. Okay. I have the Master Sword now. I defeat you in one. Yeah! Easy does it. Okay, now let's go down this one. And this one has the fans. What does that mean? What does fans mean? Which one is this one? Oh, it's the Forest Temple one. Oh, see, now I have more stuff to use. Let's hookshot and save. Okay. Alright, and all I have to do is just fly across. And, oh! Oh! That's why they give me a mage guy. They give me a mage guy because I have no magic right now. I didn't get the magic upgrade. No! Ugh. I gotta wait for him to get over here. Where are you? Where are you? He's right above me? That makes no sense. I need him down here. Come on. Get down here, you bastard. Are you kidding? I can't. No. Oh. There he is. Oh wow, you give me a little bit of magic, that's it, you stingy bastard. Okay, what do I do here? I need it. Okay, and I guess it's gonna hope that it blows me. Okay, two more. Yes, and it gives me magic. Wait, how do I... What? Oh, hookshot. Okay, let's do this. This is what I fought in the Wind Temple, right? Oh, I like this music. Oh, no! It's this thing again! I just fought you. Why do I have to fight you again so soon? Oh, God. Oh, crap. Right off the bat, Ian. Okay. Come on, do it again. Yeah, I have the Master Sword this time. I have the Master Sword this time. Let me beat you. Now, I was going to... He's gonna come out right there. Damn it, those stupid pieces of shit little ones are making it so my auto target can't. How do I switch targets and auto target? Just freaking die. Just freaking die, man. Oh, god damn it. Oh my god, I hate this boss so much. It's so stupid. And then this guy. Are pieces of shit. There you go. Yeah, just die. Just die. Ugh. I have the Master Sword. He should have sliced you up and died from the first slash. You know what? Okay, exploded out of the sand this time. You know what, this time I should probably just... Ow. I probably just use... Oh my god, I wasted a fairy. That was my last fairy. Die. Please die. Gah! Nope. It's gonna take the same amount. Yeah, I should just manually just get him. That's actually easier. Way easier. Ow. Did he just eat me? Did he just eat me? No, I'm not. I know he didn't. Yo, I'm not a meal. I'm not a delicious four-piece chicken tenders with biscuit. No. Wait, didn't I get it? Oh my god. Oh my god. These sons of bitches. I got that bastard, but because this guy was in the way, it blocked me. That is so stupid. Oh my god. I hate this guy so much. I hate this boss so much. Die, god damn it. Die, die, please die, please die. Gah! Thank you. Ugh. Hate him so much. I am so salt right now. Here, have a good emo for still salt here. There you go, perfectly. It says it all right there. I have no freaking fairy anymore. I have no life-saving fairy. Okay, two of them are done. Who's left? Those are done. Time to go for that skull. And this is, okay, this is the Forest Temple one. The one that I defeated is one hit. So now I have to defeat this guy legitly now. And that's when I need the boomerang, I'm pretty sure. I think I need one of these, just in case. Just in case they try to pull some crap. Put down right there. And then I need to... No! No, that way, you idiot! Okay, Oh, great, I knocked down the thing. Wait, am I stuck? Am I stuck? Oh, I have to get on that thing. Oh, no. I'm gonna fall. Okay, there we go. Now... Oh, I have to hit that thing right there. Okay. Hit that one. There you go. And then I'll get... Ha! Yes! Okay. Now, do I have to get that thing all the way over there? Oh, yeah. Perfect. It's gonna move. Yes, it would move right when I was gonna get to it. Oh, okay. Okay, don't fall. Don't fall. For the love of God, don't fall. I can make it. I can make it now. I can make it. I can do this. Come on. Don't get hit by those things. No, 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 no. Yeah. Okay. Screw you guys. I wonder if it, no, I don't, it doesn't, I don't have anything beyond what I had before. Wait, can I defeat this guy with the, oh yeah, it takes away from me, okay. Oh. I just need the boomerang. Ah, you bitch. I don't have the forest water. Even if I had gone back to get the forest water, it probably wouldn't even let me have it here. Because it takes away all your items that you have. Unless that didn't count. I need this last one too. Is that all of them? No, there's one more. There's one more freaking thing. There you go. Okay. Die. Die one hit. Die in one combo. Did I do it? Nope. God, look up, just look up, just look up, dude. Look up. What the? Why didn't it work? Oh my god, camera, stop fighting me, please. I'm trying to, oh my god. This thing is so freaking annoying. Sometimes this gamepad sucks so much. Oh yeah, oh, did you see that? Oh, that was perfect. Yes! Okay, and all that's left now is the mirror one. Oogie Boogie is the last one. Nope, 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 nope. Just run. Just keep running. I wasn't fast enough for that. Oh. Why is there light? Why is there light? Ow. Stay in the middle. Stay in the middle. Stay in the middle. Huh? Ooh, fairy. Where's the fairy? Where'd the fairy go? I just saw the fairy. Yeah. Oh, thank God. Okay. There we go. I did. I did say, is there another one? Is there another one here that I missed? Oh, I need the light to kill these bastards. Hit the thing! Oh god, they turned back. Okay. I'm just gonna... There we go. Of course, I'm gonna have to defeat all of these guys. How did I defeat the ones over there, though? The light's not shining all the way over there. There's a guy all the way down there I can't even get. Okay, well, I need to lure him out then. Hey, you! Get over here! Get over there! Get over here, dude! Hey, you! Yes, you! Right here! Okay, I'm gonna try and get him from here. Get him. There you go. Ha! Yeah, I made you, brought you back into this plane of existence, huh, you bastard? Is that it? Oh, is it a time thing? Am I missing something here? What the hell? How do I get to this one? That's a hook shot? Is there a hook shot here somewhere? Guys, is it gonna make me defeat all the enemies here? I killed all the chews, yes. Did I kill all the ones back here? No. Is it gonna make me kill all the enemies here? Just to proceed? No, well, I'm gonna just to see if I have to do this. Come on, it's probably kill all you guys. Let's see. I did kill all the chews. All the chews are dead. Unless there's some right here that didn't spawn up. Where? What the hell? Oh, that's what I needed. Son of a bitch. So that means I gotta go all the way back. I gotta spawn up all the enemies again. That's great. Wait. No, maybe I don't need to choose. Maybe I just need this. Big ass pot. Hashtag big ass pot. Don't misinterpret what that means, though. Yes! Matt. Didn't think you could use that, could you? Wait. I need another one. I don't have no light, though. There's no light here. Oh, there's a light down there. Okay. But there's no fairy here. Okay, so I'm gonna pick you up. I'm gonna put you right there. Hurry, before he runs out. Put him down. No, I need to pick him up. Put him down right there. Okay. No! Shit. God damn it. Okay. Okay. And he moved. He did move. Shit. Okay. Put him down. There. Now run! Hurry! Quickly! No! Go! Go, dude! What the? Oh, screw you, buddy! Ugh. You son of a bitch! Yeah. Duh. You halted me from progressing, you bastard! What's the point? What? Why don't you just rest peacefully? Now, if I get this guy, he's probably gonna be free soon. Okay. Come on. I can do this. Come on. Yes! Hey, that. Alright, Oogie Boogie, it's your turn to die. I know there was a second pot. I should've just went back for it. I don't need no item for this one. I could just shield him to death. Yes! Proton pack, go! Don't cross the streams! Oh. I got a lot of them right there. I think I got all of them. Okay. No, don't try to stick me in. Oh, he took away the light. You didn't like that, did you? Hey, you fat bastard, let me introduce you to the wall. It's Spiky and wants to give you a hug. Okay, I don't think you can get all of them on one go. You'd probably be cool if you could. Oh, god damn it. You took away. Ow! Ow, what the? Oh, god, you confused. Really? You possess me right now? Oh, god, because I touched him? He possesses me? Into the light. Yeah, take that. Okay, let's do this. Let's freaking go. Let's go. Yeah! Yes! That's all of them, right? There's no other hidden bosses. Yeah, there's not that many bosses in this game. There's more in Link to the Past. You got the seven, you have the three temples in the light world, you have the eight temples in the dark world. There's not that many, there's more dungeons than Link to the Past. In this game, there's only the Forsaken Fortress, the Forest Haven, Dragon Roost, and then the two temples. Yeah. But of course, this world is bigger. Oh, I hate you guys. But I will take your hearts if you give me some. Yes, like that. Okay, this is not it. This is not it. It's way far. It's far from over. It's far from over. Oh crap. Yeah, I forgot about this. Can't go in the pig door yet. I gotta go and solve the things of Ganon's Tower. Okay, there's numbers. 3 and 4. Okay, who's talking to me?
Hey. Link, you must remember well the appearance of this room. The shape of the floor, the number of items hanging on the walls. Such things are the key to solving the riddles that lie ahead. Do not overlook anything.
Okay, so why did it take all my stuff away? What is the point? Okay, well, okay, Snake Monster is 1, Oogie Boogie is 3, Crab People is 2, and Plant Monster is 4. Okay, what does this say?
The sword helps my servants who lurk deep in the darkness shall be the guidepost that point to me.
What? The sword hilts of my servants who lurk deep in the darkness shall be the guideposts that point to me. What? I have to hit them, right? Do I have to hit them with a flame arrow? Are these the grapple, right? I think. Nope, or is it not in this room? I think I have to go to the other room now. Okay. Okay, yeah, that's what you gotta do. You have to hit them in order. Yeah, I getcha. Okay, here we go. Here's what we gotta do. Gotta go by order, right? So you're 1. Crab People is 2. And you Oogie Boogie is 3. And you are 4. What? Huh? Sword hilts. Was that? That was 4. So I have to hit that 4 times. 2, 3, 4. Okay, that was 1, and that didn't stay the same. No, they're not staying lit. Do I have to hit them with fire? Oh, I probably have to hit him with fire, huh? You're 1. No? Do I have to leave to reset it? Wait, let's see what it says. There's something readable right here, but can't do anything about it. Let's leave. Yeah, I know, I get that. You have to hit the candles the same number of times that it's lit? See, so that's 1. Crab People is 2. And then Oogie Boogie's 3. Yeah, no, I get it, yeah. No, Link, shut up, I remember. Okay, so I have to hit the switch that number of times? Okay, so you start from 1 to 4, right? So yeah, so it's him. It's him first. And then crab people second. And then you... Oh, wait. Do I have to use the boomerang? Is it the boomerang thing? So you're first. Then you're second. And you're third. And then four. Let's see. Booyah! Ah! So you have to hit it with the boomerang and not the freaking bow. And now the darkness beckons me. What the hell, King of Red Lions? What are you doing here, dude?
Yes, they beckoned me here. I see, so this is the portal through which Ganon was able to seep into the unsuspecting world above. Link, we shall make use of this path that Ganon created for himself. If there is anything from the world above that you believe you need, then climb into the boat and enter the calm of darkness.
No, I don't. Let's go. I don't need anything from the world above. Let's go. Can I turn around? Let's go this way. Nope. I just go in? I don't need anything from the world above. I'm good. Oh, this is... Oh. Okay, well. No, time to search. Go back. I'm ready to go. I'm ready to go, King of Red Lions, sir. Now, how do I get out of here? Where's the way forward? I have to step the thing. Right? No? Came from there. I leave out that way. I go in there. How do I bomb it? No. Do I have to hit it with the hammer? Yeah. No. Oh, jump down. Oh, I have to jump down in here. Oh, all right. Yeah. Oh. What is? Oh. Oh. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Ow. 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 Damn it! Shadow of Ganon, let's go. Yeah. 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 Yes. Yeah. Feel my wrath. Give me the sword. I remember this. The sword points to the right way. I remember this puzzle. Whichever way the sword lands is the direction you have to go. Another fairy. Ow. Oh, no. Oh, no, you don't. Got it. In the heat of battle, I still catch my fairies. Okay, let's swap that out. Damn it. I was about to do it too. Ha! Idiots! Yeah. Hey, what are you doing? Stop it. I need full health, though. I seriously need full health. Okay, that's not the way I'm ready to go, is it? Yes, give me those hearts. I don't need rupees anymore. Rupees are meaningless now. Okay, so there's only one door in here. What? Okay. Did I go the wrong way? Did I go the wrong way? Oh, there's more. There's more than one. Oh, the hilt. The hilt. He said the hilt guides the path. Oh, duh. Yes, yes, I remember. I got it now. Sorry. Ow. Come on. Come on. Come on! Yeah! Oh, no, no, no. Wake up. Yeah! That way. Okay. Okay. Where? Yes. Let's go. Yeah, shoot her. Sure, throw it. Throw your spirit bomb at me. Ow. That hurt, bastard. Throw your dark spirit bomb at me again. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, you don't like that, do you? Yeah. That's cool how they programmed it to do that. That's actually kind of, like, pretty funny. Alright, let's go. Go ahead. Dark spirit bomb, me and my shining blade. Yeah. Ow, ow. You know what? I got something for you. Yeah. Ow. Oh my god. Freaking A. Throw your blue beam. Damn it, stop throwing your freezer bomb. Ow. Can I block that? No. Can't block that. You can only slash it. Oh, here we go, finally. Yeah. Yes! Die! Yes, die! Die! Yeah, show me the way. You programmed your knights to drop their swords on the correct path. It's your downfall, Ganon. Ow. Okay, this is, yeah, here you go. Final boss room. Or, not final boss, but final room. With that knight guy. Let's go. Oh god, free the bomb. Come on. What you got? Throw your spirit bomb. Not your dark spirit bomb. Oh. Okay, fine. Damn it. Okay. Go back farther. Come on. What the hell? How did I get it all that first time? What? Oh god, you're gonna make me waste my last fare, you bastard. Kya! Come on, where are you? Throw your blue one. Yes! Throw your spirit bomb. Reflect the spirit bomb back at him, Gohan. Gah! It's the only way to go. Oh. Almost missed that. It's a trick. You open it and it takes you back to the beginning of the dungeon. You fool! Yes! The light arrows! When you take out your bow, use... Yes! The sacred light of these arrows can pierce pure evil itself! Why would you have that, Ganon? Why would you have that? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. They shine with the light to defeat evil! Thank you. Wait, why am I here? Oh, because I must strike the door with the light to repel evil. Gah! Oh, that looks so cool. That looks so freaking cool. I love that so much. Strike the door. What? No? And... oh, that's what I had to do. Okay. Alright, let's do this. It's go time. Oh, it's go time. I remember having to climb up first. So I need... that. Remember having to climb up. Let me see. I think the light arrows make everyone explode in light. Oh, it's so good! Oh, it's so awesome. It's so freaking cool. Nope, that missed. That whiffed. I could use a fairy, though. Could use a fairy to replenish the one that he made me waste. Almost dead. Hey, you. Let me introduce you to the light of my heart. Gah! Did I just see a fairy? Thought I just saw a fairy. Nope, I guess not. Okay. Hey, you guys. Hey, got something for you. Gah! Oh, look. I'm on fire. Gah! He's like, huh? No, I want to live! Yes, yes. Yes, I purified your souls. With my Shikon arrows. Wow, that came out of nowhere. The memory of Inuyasha came back with the purifying arrows. Hey, you guys. Hey, I got something for you. Yeah! I will defeat you, Naraku. Ah, now destroy the shards of the sacred jewel. Yeah! Alright, the last 7 hours have been leading to this. Oh, well, wait, the freaking puppet! I completely forgot about the puppet. Zelda?
Do you still sleep? Wait. Do not be so hasty, boy. I can see this girl's dreams. Oceans, oceans. Oceans, oceans. Oceans as far as the eye can see. They are vast seas. None can swim across them. They yield no fish to catch. What did the king of Hyrule say? That the gods sealed Hyrule away? I like to rhyme when I'm near the final battle. And they left behind people who would one day awaken Hyrule. How ridiculous. So many pathetic creatures scattered across a handful of islands, drifting on the sea like fallen leaves on a forgotten pool. What can they possibly hope to achieve? Don't you see? All of you. Your gods destroyed you. I have been waiting for you, boy. For one like you. Yes, for the hero. In blue pajamas. Do not betray my expectations.
Oh, I remember there's a gimmick to this fight. I don't freaking remember. think I have to strike. I gotta use my light arrows to strike him somewhere. I think. Pretty sure it's my light arrows. Evil Ganon's puppet. I think I gotta strike his tail. I think I gotta strike my his tail with the light arrows. Yeah, I gotta strike the orb with the freaking light arrows. That's what I gotta freaking do. His tail. Come on. Let me see that tail. Stop the first. Damn it. Come on. Stop it. Oh, that was so close. Okay, I need some magic. I need some magic. I think you guys drop magic, right? Yeah. I drop arrows and magic. Okay, okay, okay. Let's see. Let's see. Get it? What the hell? What the hell? Come on, I'm trying to strike. Damn it, it's so freaking hard to do it. It's so hard to move a hit a moving target. No, 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 no! What is that blue pot there? Hey, 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 hey you. How about you stay still for a moment, huh? Huh? Would that be too much to ask? Stay still. I have no freaking magic. I have one shot. I can do like one freaking shot. I can't target your tail. I can only target your fat freaking body. Oh! Oh! Duh! Duh! I need to cut your strings. Yeah, yeah. I just got your message right now. Yeah, I got. I forgot. I forgot your strings. Where's my boomerang? Ah, no. I'm trying to look up when he's right above me is a pain in the ass. Ow! Damn it, Link, will you just look where I want you to for a sec? Okay, drop this tail. Drop this tail. It dropped his tail. Now shoot. Oh, I have no magic now. Great, perfect. That's great. That is perfect. Give me some bats. Wait, can I just strike the... Can I strike it? Can I just strike the blue orb? Where is it? Nope, nope. I need to hit with the light arrows. I need magic, though. How about help me out with that bats? Like that. Oh! Oh! You son of a bitch. Gah! Magic, magic, magic. Okay. Okay, where are you? Okay, I gotta cut the strings. Ah, bats. Come on. Where are you? Go, go, cut it down. Ow. Ow. Come on. Ow! 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 Come on, get the last one, Link. Okay, there you go. Strike it. Yeah! Can I strike it twice? Can I strike it twice when he's not ready? Like that. Oh! That would have been too easy, right? Come on, Link, look up. Look up farther. Ganon, why don't you ever learn to fight your own battles? And freaking stop using your stupid little minions to freaking come after me. Fight me like a man, damn it. I'm fearing a kid. Ugh. And it takes forever for my freaking boomerang to come back. Cause it's chasing it. It's like, hold still, you bastard. Okay, it's right there. It's right freaking there. No, don't move. Yes! Take that, you freaking Ganon puppet. Yeah, hooray for blue pajamas.
We shall meet again, boy.
Oh, he transformed. Of course he transformed. Okay, of course. He's got multiple forms. Now he's got a big, bright target. Yeah! There you go. He's got... Get the magic. Where is he? I can't see him. Oh. Gotta avoid him, huh? Yeah. Sucks that I use a freaking arrow on the bat, but damn it. You got in my way. Let's see. Where is it? I just have to strike at its freaking floor. Oh my god, you son of a bitch, bats! I swear to god. Ow. Clip into him. Go to the right side. Shit, I didn't have enough time. Stupid bats. Hearts. Oh. Yeah! Oh, I forgot. I can look at the water. That's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to look at the water and the reflection. Okay. Ow. Strike it! Oh! Come on. Come on! Where is it? I'm right there. I'm right there. Shoot it. Yeah. Show me your true form, you evil puppet. Nope. Yep, there it is. He's like,
see what you made me do? Reverted me to my larva form. I got nothing left.
Oh, God. All the hearts. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah.
Got him. That was lucky. That was freaking lucky. Okay, let's see if I can get this lucky shot. Ugh. Nope. I have to get closer. No. Too close. Let's get on this thing. And let's see if I can. I got no magic. I have no freaking magic. Do you guys drop hearts? Are you guys drop magic? I need some magic bad. Okay, these things have to drop magic, because, I mean, why else are these the only enemies popping up?
Yeah.
No, only hearts are popping up. What the hell? How about some freaking magic? Oh my god, come on, man. There, like that. Thank you. Oh, he stopped. Son of a bitch! Why did it not stay on my light arrows?
Gah!
So close. So freaking close. Hey, how about you stop for a moment? Don't you get tired? Aren't you tired of just slugging around everywhere? Okay, I'm gonna... Ow! Oh, you whore! Oh, you bastard! Ow, ow. Oh, fairy, my last fairy. Oh, Jesus. Come on. Stop circling me. Stop circling me! Oh, come on. Of course, now I have no more magic. That's freaking perfect. Get off me, sons of bitches. Magic. Magic, yes. Plenty of magic. Okay. Now stay away from me. Oh, come on. That would have hit. Oh, come on. Oh. There. Okay. One more time. Stab you one more time. Ah, oh, I was going crazy. No. Let's see. Flip around one more time. Gah! No. Oh, that looked like it was good to it. Ah! Now die and stay dead. No, I don't have any soup. I have no soup. Yes! The time has come to finish this fight. Yes, surely you are the hero of time reborn. Your time has come. Come now, stand before me. Soup is probably the best healing thing in the game. Well, my grandmother wouldn't give me the soup. I went to the house like several times and she refused me soup. Get the grab it. Jump. Oh, I gotta jump. Oh, I gotta jump onto it. That's dumb. Okay. Oh man. If Link sucked at climbing ropes, if he failed in gym class, he would never be able to defeat Ganon. He'd be like, Ganon, can you just kinda come down here and fight? I can't climb that rope. I never was able to climb the rope. This is embarrassing. And he gets stuck halfway. He's like, oh, okay, my strength is failing me. I'm stuck here forever. No! No! Oh my god, I pressed the wrong button. You stupid bastard. Okay. God, this is tedious. It's tedious. Why do I have to hold two buttons to climb up this rope? It should be grab and then let me just hold up. Yes, I mocked Link, so he's like, you know what? I'll make you do this again. Okay. Wait. Okay. There we go. Let's not fall. For the love of God, let's not fall. Okay, I need the grappling for this part. Let's see. Where? There, right there. Right there. Okay. I just gotta get closer. Okay. I don't wanna... Ugh, that's scary. That is so scary. Let's just... There you go. Of course, you have to be right there. Like, really, Link? Your rope didn't reach from like a foot away. Okay, there I go now. I gotta just keep climbing up and up. This is the part. Oh, please, for the love of God, let there be a fairy here. Let me get my bottle ready. Nope. Well, this is a boss fountain. And rupees. Yeah, because that's what I need, rupees right now. That's what I needed. Right there. Could have used a fairy. That's okay. It's okay, we'll have to defeat Ganon the old-fashioned way with no help and getting good. Okay, where... there's more pots. But do I want to go for these pots? What if they have nothing? What if I were to fall right now? Ah, fairy! Yeah! Link brand fairies. It'll save your life. This game does not really save your life. What? Oh, in case I fall. In case I fall. That's what that pot. Ah! No! Well, shit. I could use that, but screw it. Let's. Gah! Okay, where's the next one? Where's the next thing? Oh, it's right there. I need the hook shot. I need the hook shot. Okay, here it is. This is it. This is the time. Time is now. Ganon awaits me. Let's finish this fight. Link, he saves the day. I don't know the rest of the song. My country lay within a vast desert. When the sun rose into the sky, a burning wind punished my lands, searing the world. And when the moon climbed into the dark of night, a frigid gale pierced our homes. No matter when it came, the wind carried the same thing, death. But the winds that blew across the green fields of Hyrule brought something other than suffering and ruin. I coveted that wind, I suppose. I like how this is like a honest moment from Ganon, where he's like, I didn't want this life. Kind of like, he's like, it's like, I wanted to be like, I didn't want like this. I wanted to, you know, be carefree, kind of like the wind. It can only be called fate. That here, I would again gather the three with the crests. That I should lay my hand on that which grants the wishes of it the beholder. That when power, wisdom, and courage come together, the gods would have no choice but to come down. The power of the gods, the Triforce. He who touches it will have whatever he desires granted. Already the crest of wisdom is mine. All that remains. Oh! Thank God, you know how long I wanted to punch your face? And your stupid pajamas! Stop mocking me! Do not fear, I will not kill you. I merely have need of the power that dwells within you. Now, let us put an end to that which binds us together. The Triforce. Gods, hear that which I desire. Expose this land to the rays of the sun once more. Let them burn forth. Give Hyrule to me.
He who touches it will have whatever he desires granted. That is what you said, is it not, Ganondorf? It's my time to shine! You fool! Gods of the Triforce! Hear that which I desire! Hope! I desire hope for these children! Give them a future! Wash away this ancient land of Hyrule. Let a ray of hope shine on the future of the world.
You gonna leave me hanging like this, bro?
Maybe. But first I must make my wish. And let our destinies finally be fulfilled. Ganondorf, may you drown with Hyrule.
You cock-blocking son of a bitch. This is foolishness. A future for you?
What are you laughing at, Ganondorf? You're insane.
Oh yeah, Zelda's time to shine.
Link, I'm sorry, I overslept. But now you use the Master Sword this time. It is called The Legend of Zelda, not The Legend of Link.
What the hell's up with that?
I think it's time for us to say goodbye to this place. We must return to the world above, back to our ocean.
Yeah, back to Medley. Let's do this.
Very well then, allow me to show you my sick dual-wielding abilities. Your future. Yes, allow me to show you just what hope you have. See how much your precious Triforce is worth!
Oh yeah, let's do this, bro. Let's do this!
I'll use this bow to cover you. Attack him as best you can.
Sure, why not? You took my bow and arrow. I gotta distract him. Ah. Hey, you! Hey, hey!
Gah! Gah! Gah!
Good work. Good teamwork, Zelda. If only Medley were here. I'd have the strength to defeat Ganon with one blow.
You bitch.
Child beater, you must pay.
Sing it!
You got sick moves? I got sick moves. Let's go! Wake up, Zelda!
Oops, sorry. I was having a little nap there.
I'll distract him. Oh, shit. Wrong time to attack him there. Oh, damn it! Oh, thank God for my fairy. Okay, just, you know, kind of. Hey, you! Oh, shit. I gotta stun him. Oh, what the hell? What? Oh, I remember what I gotta do. What? Oh, I gotta reflect it back at him, don't I? Oh, nope, not yet. I guess not. What the hell? Come on. Right there, what the hell? The prompt always comes like super late, what the hell?
Link, you have to distract him, I know. Are you ready? I'll aim for you and use your shield. Do you get it?
Yeah, I have been.
Ah, you bitch. Booyah, baby, victory. Stab you in your freaking face! This is for Medley. The wind, it is blowy. It really hurts.
Link!
Take me to Melly. I need her healing touch.
My children, listen to me. I have lived regretting the past, and I have faced those regrets. If only I could do things over again. Not a day of my life has gone without my thoughts turning to my kingdom of old. I have lived bound to Hyrule. In that sense, I was the same as Ganondorf. But you, I want you to live for the future. There may be nothing left for you, but despite that, you must look forward and walk a path of hope, trusting that it will sustain you when darkness comes. Farewell. This is the only world your ancestors were able to leave you. Please forgive us.
Wait. You could come with us. Yes, of course, we have a ship. We can find it. We will find it. The land that will be the next Hyrule. So,
but my child, that land will not be Hyrule. It will be your land. Forget Hyrule and the world known as Lulrule that no, we shall never talk about. Link, return to Medley and start your family. Be the hero of the seas and wind.
Mr. King of Red Lions, sir! No! I can save you.
No, you must go, Link. Leave me to die. Farewell, hero. I have scattered the seeds of the future.
Well, he was already a ghost to begin with, right? So he can't really die.
Hey, Link, where's Medley? What have you done with her?
Oi, Oni-chan! We're here to save you, and Tetra!
Hey, we're okay. I lost my sword, though, that I worked so hard to get. But it was all nothing.
Medley! You guys knew.
Yeah! Wind Waker HD completed! Victory! Gotta love this theme. The theme is nice. See, if I ever go sailing, I want to play this theme. Except Grandma never woke up. She never gave me my soup. What did I have to do to get the soup? Did she only give it to you at the end of the game? Because she never woke up. You have to give her a fairy? Are you serious? I didn't know I had to do that. Oh well, too late. We saved the world regardless. Wind Waker HD, why were you so good? Even though you look cartoony? Really? You have to give her a fairy? I did not know that. That's interesting. See, it would have been cool to see, like, if they had made another Zelda after this that was a console one, and the Master Sword was actually still stabbed into the Ganon statue. Cause that's freaking gnarly, man. That, like, he just has, like, the sword is, like, stuck in his head. Medley! No one else in this game matters except Medley. My cute little bird girl and Link shall live happily ever after. Zelda? Who cares about Zelda? Jabu, you didn't do nothing in this game except give us a pearl. We didn't go inside your mouth or anything. And then that's the time I rang the bell of Dark Souls to free myself and reveal Hyrule. And then I got the sword. And then we rode the boat and we killed a pig man. And then the hand groped everybody. And then remember the guy that shot a spirit bomb at me and I deflected it right back at him? And then I went and saved my sisters. Yes. And the Tetra was there too. And then the bird. These memories are very out of order. And then Ganon was like, and Zelda was like, oh, I'm a princess. And then the King of Red Lions is like, yes, you must go on a journey now to revive the sages. And I was like, okay. And we never met that. We didn't see that Goron. And then the fairies are like, well, bestow upon you our power. And then Fee was like, why was I only in this game and Skyward Sword? And then some more. And then remember that time we lifted up that rock and not the green suit that we were in? And oh, Medley, yeah. That's the best one right there. Yeah. Remember the Adventures of Link and Medley? That's the game I want. Oh. Not you. Bakar. Yeah, bro.
Yeah. Don't forget about me. I helped you out too, bro.
Yeah, but your dungeon sucked.
Yeah, it's not my fault they put me in that dungeon. Had the roles been reversed, would you still have liked my dungeon?
No. No, because I would have liked Medley as my partner, not you. Sorry, bro.
No. How can you say such a thing, bro? Bros before you know.
Sorry. Medley comes first in my world. Not even Zelda takes her place, and she's a princess.
How can you say that, Link? We're, like, meant to be together.
No, we're not. No, we're not. You can belong to Ganon. Ganon can have you. And I'll have Medley.
Well, we're ready to set sail to find a new land beyond the sea.
See, like, okay, so that's not actually the King of Red Lion's bow, right? That's just one he made. That was incredible attention to detail he had there. Sorry, guys, it's time for me to leave home. I must go to my cabana and find Medley, so we live happily ever after. Oh, and we'll find a new Hyrule too. Yeah, we'll do that too. But we'll do that together.
Anchors away. Hold the tiller steady. As for our destination, adventure. The wind will guide us. Big brother Oni-chan, no, don't leave your little sister. I'll miss you, Oni-chan. I'll become the hero next time.
All right, the end. That was The Legend of Zelda Wind Waker HD. Freaking awesome. God, that game is so good. It's so good.